some sort of die.
Oh, we should.
No, not a die. We need to bring him like fuck, what was it? We need to bring him orange, something.
It's orange juice.
Orange juice?
Yeah, in the game, waiting for this moment.
Oh, okay, yeah, so yeah, we get the orange juice at the bazaar, or whatever it's called.
It's...
God damn it. Okay, well, let's do that.
It did already.
I'm really tempted to just minimize the game right now and look up all those names from...
No, because we'll figure it out, we'll solve it.
Yeah, we just mentioned all these things, and I'm like, oh, God, I don't remember any of it.
Sweet Tower of Awesomeness, where there's, like...
Oh, my God.
Oh, what summon is at the top? It's, like, a dude. I don't know. I never... didn't use that one.
The summon is...
That game had weird summons. One. It all even had the Final Fantasy Tactics summons.
I actually really like the summons from 12.
It had Adramalek. But he's like completely optional.
Okay, so where's this guy at? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I mean, I really like just fighting all the summons. You know, it was like, it felt really great just fighting
them
all.
Did you fight Ultima? Ultima's a summon, not a spell.
Yeah.
She's like a lady inside that G cave place.
Oh, yeah. I really liked it when, like, just suddenly introduced to these, like, Eidolons, and you're like, just fight the very first one, Ifrit. I think if I Ifrit first.
It's a fire dude, but Ifrit's not in the game, because they took the traditional summon names.
Oh, yeah, no, it's not, well, yeah, it's the fire guy, but it's not Ifrit.
Yeah, fire dude named not Ifrit.
Yeah, fire dude named not a freak, yes, exactly. Yeah, I really like that. I really like how you just like go in there and like suddenly this thing just comes out of there and you're like just this epic music starts playing and you're like, oh shit.
I don't remember.
I really enjoyed the Eidolon's Eidolon fights.
I remember the second one, which is like an icy dude. Maybe two people, like one who's like frozen, I don't know. Maybe named like Matthias.
Fuck's sakes, we don't remember any of this crap.
That game came out a while ago.
Yeah, okay, you know what? Where are you? I'm trying to find this friggin' orange juice.
I'm just chilling, and I'm in front of the Adventurer's Guild.
What? Did you buy the orange juice?
Got it at the beginning of the game, because I knew this would happen.
Oh, well, fuck, I don't remember where it is.
Okay, it's that independent vendor, merchant.
Independent merchant guy. Jeweler.
An independent woman, yes.
Pot watch? No, I checked the pot watch.
I'll
fuck, I'm just running around here like a headless chicken. God damn it. Independent merchant? Is that it?
Sure, check.
You, guy, I need orange juice.
I'm looking around at the names, hoping that it's just one of those, the name of the place in Final Fantasy.
Well, he has dyes, but I don't see any. Yeah, this guy sells dyes, but.
Should probably buy
independent. Arms merchant? No. The fuck?
I'm looking.
I don't remember where this guy was at. God damn it.
I found chicken egg. Water? No.
Crap. Okay, this guy sells dyes. The independent merchant sells dyes. Independent arms merchants. I don't need to talk to these guys. Wait. Arms mender? Do you sell orange juice? No. Fuck!
Jeez, this next quest is for level 35.
Holy sh- yeah, I saw that.
Wait, this guy what right is here, that? Yeah.
Probably some quest to kill stuff. Wait, you guy, do you sell orange juice? No. Independent jeweler? No. Apothecary, no. Where the fuck is this guy at? Christ. Is he here or not?
He's definitely here. Probably. He's definitely here, probably.
Here at the friggin' Exchange Avenue?
Why not?
Or was it somewhere else?
I think it's here. Probably.
Well, I'm... Jeweler, talk to me, jeweler guy. No, he's not gonna have friggin' orange juice.
Oh, trade then maybe crack? It's a black brush shooter.
Black brush? No, we bought the orange juice here in the city.
And it's here. What's a synth goat? I don't know.
Maybe it was like in one of the guilds. I think it was like, fuck's sakes.
No, it's right here or nowhere.
Well, I've talked to like just about everyone over here.
Talk harder.
God damn it.
Now I wonder if I actually have orange juice or not. Also, I never thought about it before, but can we like trade weapons in this game?
Pretty sure you can change anything you want.
Okay, because Fancy Star has just trained me into believing that that's not a thing that exists anymore.
And I'm pretty sure you can train anything you want to, as long as it's not bound to you.
It's bound, yeah.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna check the some of the other places around here. I don't think it's over here. I think it's somewhere else. Weaver's Guild? No, it's not there. Fuck. Where was it? God damn it! Can't believe I forgot. So, do you have orange juice or not?
That's an excellent question.
Well, you should probably check.
Nah, it's cool. Yeah, I have one orange juice.
Oh, okay. You, Goldsmith. I need orange juice.
Yep, that's gonna be great. I wonder if I should buy some dynamite. I don't remember what colors I needed.
Oh, well, what do you want?
Well, I mean black and white, but black and white aren't actually... It's like blue and gray.
Fuck.
But which gray? I don't remember. I guess I'll just buy all of them.
Fuck this. You know what? I'm gonna minimize the game. I don't care.
Never!
Yeah, it's too late. I minimized it.
What even happens?
I don't know. I think while frapsing, the game just freezes. Maybe, I don't know. Let's see, okay, so Final Fantasy 14 Die Quest. Okay, let's see, okay, the first one.
I found it, by the way.
You found it?
Yeah. I had to look at it for a while before it registered.
Okay, where is it?
Potwatch. Right at this place.
Potwatch? Wait, didn't I check the potwatch?
Yeah, it's the number one thing on the list.
Oh, well, whatever.
That's what I thought would happen if you were to alt-tab.
Yeah, well, yeah, I didn't know what would happen. I did it in Bioshock Infinite, and the game would just stop, freeze. And then I'll just like tab back in, it'll be fine. But I guess if I do it here, it just stops.
It's weird. Maybe it's just like you roll the dice when it happens.
Yeah. Well, whatever. It's on now.
Anyway, orange juice.
Right. I have orange juice.
Good.
Now I need to go talk to some guy in Western Thunderland.
Okay, great. You know which Thunderland? Because I thought we should just start walking into the Thunderlands at random.
No, it's Western Thunderland. I remember that.
My right ear hurts, by the way.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Get a microphone.
But I've been playing the music. So it's cool.
Okay, Central Thunderland. We need Western.
Have you allocated any of your bonus points yet?
I have not, no.
Okay, good. As long as you don't, then I feel okay.
I don't think I'm going to bother with that for a while.
Okay, strength is by far my greatest stat right now, and I should probably max that, right? Right?
I would say so,
right?
Yeah.
But then it's gonna turn out like I've messed up permanently forever.
Well, there has to be a way to, like, redistribute them. Like, you know, maybe, an item or something. Maybe you can play with them all you want, you know?
No, you cannot, because it looks like you can, but it doesn't let you.
Oh, yeah?
I remember this in the beta.
Mm.
Like, the wording really looks like you could ship beyond two.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure in Guild Wars you were, like, able to just reallocate your points, like, whenever you were in town.
That's nice.
Yeah.
With the stars coming in. Oh!
Ooh! Ah, stars. Okay. Right, so we need to go to...
What's this?
To the Vesper Bay. Which is way up to the northwest.
Ah, I
so,
see.
Yeah, it's like
we
right
can take a chocobo.
Oh, we could.
Eh.
Wait, can we? We're not linked to that place, though.
I meant free walker.
Oh. Okay, well, the chocobo?
No, we're never taking chocobos anywhere until we own them.
Oh, well. Fuck.
You can take one if you want. How about your race?
Okay. Actually, wait, can I even take one from here? Hello? Lady?
Well, you figure that out. I'm running.
I don't seem to see a chocobo guy here.
Well,
okay, no.
I've distracted
fuck it.
You now.
Fuck it, damn it! I'll get you for this!
I see a chocobo symbol on the map, though.
I'm shaking my fist with anger at you.
Bay.
Yeah, it's like way up to the like northwest.
And I didn't remember being beyond this like because there's gonna be like the like underground elevator deal thing.
Yeah, remember that place?
Yeah, I didn't think it was on the other side of that.
Oh yeah, it is. I remember the name, it's Vesper Bay, definitely.
And
there was like an NPC there, which was like, oh, I'll take you to Looms of La Mensa for a price. But then you're like, oh, sure, take me. And then he's like, oh, unfortunately, you're too poor. But how am I poor if I have 10,000 gil?
What are all these quests right here?
Low-level quests, probably. Oh, chocobo guy
right
here.
Level 10. Okay. Forget that. Level 10. Yeah, okay, forget that.
Chocobo porter. I can't hire like a chocobo I can ride. It lets me like choose a porter.
Here,
I don't want
porter.
That.
Attuning.
Oh crap, I should do that too. Pardon me. I need to attune to this thing.
Maybe if I wear my earbuds like upside down, that's more comfortable.
Jesus Christ.
No, it's not.
You're torturing yourself there, Lewis. Just get a freaking microphone.
Never.
Christ. Catching up. Right behind you. Oh, I remember this place. We did a bunch of, like, elite quests here.
Yes, I do remember that. It's, like, first time we did elite
quests.
Yeah.
That was fine.
And then we fought like a story quest right here.
Oh yeah, the one that I kept dying at.
Yeah.
The one with that friggin'
pirate captain dude.
Yeah,
know.
Pirate captain dude. Yeah, I'm not sure who it was, but it was some sort of pirate guy. He's like, oh, I was actually evil all along. Now die.
Stuff all the time.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey.
What? Oh, Jesus. No! No! No, god damn it, I'm still recharging. Fuck you. You shit.
Okay, I'll wait, but where here?
Alright. Talk to me, Swaylor Gaim.
Oh, it's him.
Yes, okay. This guy right here.
Swaylor? I don't know.
Yeah, go, here's your orange juice. Take it. Just take it. Here. Have fun. Is it a girl or a guy? It's a lady!
Really close, that's definitely a lady. Holy
yep.
Crap.
It's a big lady. Yes, give me that die.
Yeah!
Finally!